This is the black and white colobus monkey, or Colobus dureza. Like langurs, colobuses are often called leaf monkeys since the bulk of their diet consists of leaves. When a colobus monkey baby is born, it's pure white, but as it gets older, that's when its fur turns black and white